Hello everyone, Luke here again. Next gameplay for Legacy of the Duelist Link Evolution. Next Duelist Challenge, Yuto playing Satella Knights here, same as the DLC for the original game. Kind of like how Sawatari was using the Mega Mana, like he did for that DLC as well. Alright, making a gadget for me. A classic deck, but it's at least 10 years old now, I reckon. Remember, Machina cards around the same time. Black Wings as well. I remember playing against Machina when I started playing Black Wings. Okay, let's tell him it's normal summon though. Got lots of them. I could always just throw it out there. If it's destroyed, I can plus off a different gadget. So that's something. So I might just do that. I'll just throw him out there. And he has the floater effect. Goblin Bird, okay. I'll let it through. Okay, summon a monk. Right, he's also got the pendulums. This should be a Delphiros. Any three level 4 monsters for Delphiros, so that's it. Anyway, so I've got my Solem here. Don't have to worry about its floating effect. It wasn't sent from the field. The summoner was negated, so it doesn't even get to hit the field. Alright. Not the most ideal thing, having all of them. Let's see if I go that one there. If I can get this one on the field as well if I go for... If I get Gigant. But that won't be enough for game. So that'll be 73, yeah. Get one anyway. Whatever comes first, there we go. Yellow, that'll do. Okay, 1,000 damage. Does he have the Sky Bridge? He has an Honest. Mm-hmm. let's end this. If you've got none on us, that's fine. I'll just destroy your monster. I am anything. Okay, first game went pretty well. I like playing Sid Hell Knights back in the day. I played kind of like a burn variant. Because the outset's really good. Like, when Magic Cylinder came to 3, it's like, oh, that's an interesting idea. You can protect yourself with, like, Honest and stuff like that. It was pretty fun. Here, okay, it's not bad because that one's got the most attack out of all gadgets. It's ideal for situations like these. It's the gold and silver are floaters, but these are not. Okay, Deneb, you get to search. Okay, so I have warning and strike if required. Okay, let's get ourselves. Ah! Okay, fair enough. I can live with that. I mean, I've got these for rotation, I can summon quite a bit in my next turn. I can pass. Yeah, that's fine. I can get a yellow on the field. That of course gets me a green. Alrighty, let's see here. Got the two Earth monsters, but that's a light, so they won't get the boost from Radiant. Deck, of course, Pendulum Monster. Okay, yeah, so I'm out of red and yellows. I just need green. I mean, green's the only one left in the deck, so. That's my phone. And we're back. Alright, so yeah, go ahead. Just summon a bunch. I've got. Go ahead. Delta Ross. Strike that. Go for it. It's like you can summon if you want. I got that Solemn. Also got the Limiter removal if I need it. Oh, good. Alrighty then, so until next time, thank you all for watching and see you again soon.